God, we thank you, Lord. Oh, that Jesus dwells within us. He's more than enough. My sufficiency is of him. Hey, hallelujah. All of my help. All of my help. Oh, Rebeishake. All of my help cometh from above. Oh, God, we thank you that Satan is defeated. Hey, Satan is defeated. His power and dominion over our lives have been completely broken. Hey, hallelujah, glory, Mishata, Mandor of the Rose, hey, we rejoice. Oh, God, and I have a new position. Yes, I have a new position. Oh, God, now we are the sons of God. Hey, we are complete in you. Oh, God, the same Spirit that raised up Jesus from the dead is that same Spirit that dwells in me. Hey, and I can do all things. Hallelujah. Can do all things through Christ. Christ that strengthens me. Yes, he's my strength. Oh, Rebehisha, the strength of my life. Oh, God. Hallelujah. Oh, Halamahasha. Oh, Rebehila Lamaha. Oh, Lamahila Lamo. Oh, Lamahaya Lama. Lebehila Lolo Moko Lameki Larabasha. Lebehila Lolo Moko Lebehi Shake. Yele miki la la mo kori ya bi kela. Bile miki la le me kande le me te la ma. Jolo mo ko le mi hi sheke la la mo ko le mi hi sheke. Kori mi hi. Kori mi hi ya. Kori mi hi ya. Hi la ra ba hori ya mi hi sheke la ra ba ha ya ra ba ha. Oh, God, we thank you today. Glory. Oh, that you are alive. Hey, your spirit worketh mightily in us. Hey, it's not of me, Lord. My sufficiency is not of me. Oh, but it's of you. It's you that giveth us the Oh, God, it's you, glory, that quickeneth us and makes us alive. Oh, God, we are alive in you. Hey, greater are you that is in us. Hey, your grace is sufficient for me. Oh, God, I'm a hallelujah. Your strength is made perfect in our weakness. Oh, God, rila moko la mata la mata la la mateya. Glande la la moko la meke seke la la basa ta. Alama kandala mi, mokola matande, kandala moko shande, kandala moko de mi, shikila labahayo. Oh, Rebehi, shandara mohoko riarabata, glory be shikila rabarabata. Oh, God, we thank you, we worship you, Lord. We give you the glory. We give you the glory. Glory. He comes in this shake. We give you the glory. Hey. You the glory. Because it's you that working. It's you that's at work. Oh, God, it's you that makes us what we are. We are what we are. Hey. You called us the grace of God.
Yes.
Oh, God, your grace has not been given a shame. Your blood has not been shed. Yes, but not. Oh, God, we thank you today. Hey, that you always, 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 Shaya, you always giveth us the victory. Oh, victory is in you, Jesus. Yes, victory, victory is in you. Hey, all of my halabako rabashanda. Victory, victory, victory. Thank you. Hika. In everything that we place our hands to do,
Hallelujah.
It's according to the power that worketh in us. Lord, we thank you that you effectually work it in me. Oh, God, you always causes me to triumph. Always gives me the victory, Lord. We thank you, Lord. That Satan is defeated. Hey. He can't lord it over me any longer. He can't control my life any longer. Jesus, you are more than enough today. You are more than enough. You are more. You are more than enough. Glory. Lord, we're complete in you. If you didn't spare your own son, but deliver them up for us all. How shall you not with him freely give us all things?
Shall be free. Thank you, Jesus.
shall be free. Lord, we thank you. It's you that's working. You're working your will. You're working your will. Your will and the do of your good pleasure in me. Hallelujah. Oh, have your way. Have your way. Your will be done, Jesus. Your will, not my will. Not my will, Jesus. Not my will, but thine be done. Your will be done. Your will be done. Oh, your way, oh, go, Rashata. Your way be known today, Lord. Halalaba, halalaba. Make us what you want us to be, Jesus. Lalamor, lalamatana. Lalamor, lalamangalama. Lalamor, lalamangalamoko, lama. Lord, you are the part of Shebe, Ishebe. I am the vessel. Mold me, Haya. Mold me. Shape me. Haya, Roko. Purge me, Jesus. Purify me. Perfect me, Lord. Haya. Use me, Haya, Rabbi. Use me to your will. Use me for your glory, Lord. Hallelujah. We thank you. We thank you, Halalama, Shande, Ninda, Mando, Mando, Mandolama. Oh, your presence is in this place today, Lord. You're working mightily in me, making me all you want me to be. Oh, you're making me all you want me to be. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Lord, work in me. Perfect, that all of Mahalakandala. Perfect holiness in me. Perfect holiness in me, Lord. In the fear of God, Lord, we thank you. Korea Saramoko, Saramashe, Saramose, Saramasi, Saramasi, Karamoko, Rimasi, Kilarabaka. We give you praise, we honor you, Lord, hallelujah. We honor you. In your presence, there's fullness of joy, Jesus. In your presence. In your presence, Jesus. We want to stay in your presence. In your presence, Eko, Shishi, Maske, and Dishi. In your presence, healing needs. We want to stay in your presence. Hallelujah. In your presence, there's fullness of joy. There's joy unspeakable. Lola Mokola Makandala Masve de Lola Shadian 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 Sikila Hoshata. Satan is defeated. Satan is defeated. In my life, Okoma. He's defeated. I've overcome. I overcome. I overcome. Glory. I overcome by the blood. The blood of the Lamb. The word of my testimony. Oh God, the word of my testimony. Oh God, hallelujah. We thank you today, Lord. We thank you. We thank you. We thank you today. Hallelujah. 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 Bless your name, Okolama. Hey, your mighty name. Yes. Your powerful name. You've been given a name, Jesus. And that name is above every name, even Shaka. At the name of Jesus, Lalabakashaka. Every knee shall bow, every knee shake, every knee name, every circumstance. Lalabakashaka. Every knee must bow, and every tongue must confess that Jesus, you Lord, You're still Lord. My Lord, hallelujah. My Lord, hallelujah. We bless you. We give you the glory to your name, Jesus. We give you the glory to your name. We give you the glory to your name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I'm complete in you. I'm complete. Oh, I'm complete in you. I'm complete. All that I need, Shonda. All that I need is in Jesus. Thank you, Lord. For the victory, Shame, Kila Lama. Thank you for the victory, Lord, Hila Lama. Thank you for the victory, Shame, Nishi. Thank you for the victory. This is the victory. Oh, the victory that overcomes, Shame, and the victory. The victory that overcomes. Oh, yeah, the victory that overcomes.
Thank you.
The victory that overcomes. The victory that overcomes. You're the victory. My faith is the victory. My faith is the victory. I stand complete in Christ. We stand complete in Christ. He's the strength of my life. He's the strength of my life. Hallelujah. He's the strength of my life. Lord, you are the strength of my life. Hallelujah. Thank you. Greater are you that is in me. Than he that is in the world. Greater are you that is in me. Than he that is in the world. Greater are you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Greater are you. Oh, praise. Greater are you that is in me. Oh, I want you to know that greater are you that is in me. Jesus, hallelujah. Greater are you. Thank you, Lord. Praise your name. Shalabahaka. Kela lamukushata. Kela lamukushata. Kela lamukushalabahaka. Kela lamukushata. Greater are you. Thank you, Jesus. All right. Well, praise the Lord. Ilalabahaka. Oh, Abanash. Hallelujah. Just lift your hands. Lord, you're more than enough. All that I need is in you. All
All right, well, I just wanted, you know, amen, to do a little bit of prayer, you know, share with you a secret that y'all know, but maybe you don't have the boldness yet. Amen. The secret in prayer is actually confessing everything that God is, whatever you can confess, if he's the strength of your life, you know these are scripture, scripture verses, that everything that you can think of that pertains to what God has made you, the strength, the ability, power, or privileges, or whatever, if you confess that, amen, that is the thing that will cause you to abound in whatever you express God to be. See, if you said to God, the Lord is the strength of my life, sometimes you might be bored. The reason why I sing in the spirit a lot, because to me, sometimes just saying the Lord is the strength of my life can be kind of boring, just all the time. But when you put a little tune to it, that's what the Bible says, make melody. When you put a little tune to it, you can stick with it longer, and it'll go deeper in you. Amen. Because even like hymns, when sing them, or you can even just hum them or whatever, that goes real deep. And so that's the reason why I switch from just praying all of my prayers just, in my language, in my regular tone, and I begin to sing it, and it seemed like it really energizes me and makes me very happy on the inside. How many know if it makes you very happy? Hey, shout out my heart. If you have a tendency to be real quiet, amen. Well, you might want to get loud when you get home. Amen. But sometimes you need to, amen, sing these things. God is the strength of my life. Make a little tune out of it. Amen. And the more you affirm what God is, the stronger you will get in terms of being that which you are saying. This morning the Lord was dealing with me about, why is it that, how do you really get motivated to do the things that God, requires of us? Jesus said that I always do those things that pleases him. Amen. But in order for us to come to the point where we are really, really excited about the things that pleases God, is that you have to build that type of environment or attitude. You have to build that type of scenario in your life. You have to build that. You have to establish that. And the way I establish mine is that if, I think about things like my sufficiencies of him. Amen. Everybody can say that, my sufficiencies of him. Amen. So, okay, now here's the way I would do it. Because if you just said that, it probably wouldn't be that meaningful to you. You can say it over and over, and the more you say it, probably the more meaningful it would get. But the thing about your Christian walk is that you only experience or enjoy inwardly the things that you say concerning who you are in Christ. If my sufficiencies of him, then when you say my sufficiencies of him, amen, you need to try to put everything that you can into that to make that redound on the inside, make you feel the benefit of that. And this is the way I do. I say my sufficiency. Okay, now here is what we do when we make melody in our heart. Lord, we praise you. We praise you, we give you the praise, Lord. That is something that you can. My sufficiency is of you, Lord. My sufficiency is of you. My sufficiency is of you, Lord. My sufficiency is of you, Lord. Ele me shiki. Lele mi lalomoko sheke. My sufficiency is of you, Jesus. Yeah, I get a whole lot more of that than just saying, my sufficiency is of you. Singing has always been the primary way that people have always worshiped. Even the Bible is more about singing than just by saying without singing. Because there's a lot in singing, so you can just say, my sufficiency is of you, Jesus. My sufficiency is of you, Jesus. I can do all things through you, Jesus. Without you, I can do nothing. Without you, I can do nothing. Without you, I can do nothing. Okay, now you can just go for my sufficiencies of you. I'm complete in you, Jesus. I'm complete in you. I'm complete in you. I mean, you could do that for 30 minutes and wouldn't get bored. Because it's something about singing that really releases the grace of God into your life. But if you just sat, you know, and thought about it, my sufficiency is up here, if you just think about it in your mind and don't say nothing, it's not going to, you know, do it. But you always will receive the product of what you're confessing, whatever you say. And we're trying to go to another level because people really need, we really need to go further in prayer, because if we do it the same way from year after year after year, then that means that we're going to stay basically the same way. So I think, you know, how many expressions could you say, my sufficiency is of you? Is God the pleasure to give me? To give you the kingdom. Is God's good pleasure to give me the kingdom. Is God's good pleasure to give me the kingdom. Oh, I'm complete in him. Jesus, you're more than enough. Shiggity shun. And if you could write down just a few things that can express what God is to you. But he's the strength of my life. The Lord is the light of my salvation. He's the strength of my life. He's the light of my salvation. I'm complete in him. I'm complete in him. See, that gives you the ability to pray in the Spirit, you know, as you make that melody. How many know it's really important that we make melody in our hearts, and we can make melody in English, and we can make melody in what? In the Spirit. How many can say amen to that?
Amen.
Hey. And I am what I am because of your grace. For your grace is sufficient for me. Yeah, you know, Shiki. Your grace is sufficient, Lord. Your grace is sufficient, Lord. Your grace is sufficient, Lord. I want you to just try that. Your grace is sufficient, Lord. 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 Oh, Rian Siki. Ye la la moko. Just lift your palm. Ye la la moko. 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 Your grace, oh, come on, Misha, your grace, she came up. She na 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 na
Your grace is sufficient, Lord. Lord, you're more than enough. Shaky more. You're more shaky nation. You're more than enough. Orion de la Mokoma. You're the strength of my life. Urbaha. You're the strength. Just tell him, you're the strength of my life. Imantamanto. You're the strength of my life. Kurabaria de Nishi. You are the strength of my life. Oribe Kilama. You are the strength of my life. You are the strength of my life. You are the strength of my life, Jesus. Karamata. Yelamonolama. Every good and every perfect gift. Every good and perfect gift. Coming from above. Oriyanabante. He's coming from Ishikilanda. He's coming from, hey, coming from above. Coming from above. Hey, Hamboko Lamaha. Ikondolamoho. So you can do that all day. Kilalamoko Lamaha. That glorifies the Father. Ishetamoko Lamaha. Hey, Haya. Halalalamaha. Your grace is sufficient for me. Your grace is sufficient for me. Oh, Rabaha. Yeah, Rabaha. Your grace is sufficient for me. Ikondolomoho. Your grace is sufficient for me. Your grace is sufficient for me. Sheme, 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 shambokola mashataya. Lili bila lamoli miki. Lili mila lamolola miki. Gloria, sing. You can make your own tune. He la la mata. We are glorifying the Lord. We are glorifying the Lord. We are glorifying the Lord. Shedene, 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 shedene. Lord, you are able to cause all grace to abound toward me, so that I will have sufficiency in everything. Hey, halalalaba, oh God. Lord, you give grace and glory. Hebo kola maha. No good thing will you withhold. Shebo, shambo. No good thing will you withhold. Sharaba. To them that walk upright. Shebo kola. To them that walk upright before you, Lord. Hey, I purpose to walk upright. Shaba. Hey, I purpose to do those things pleasing in your sight. Oh, Rabata. Kandarabaha. Tandarabaka. Landorabahata. Yelarabaha. Praise your Nisha. Kelemehisha. Lala molomo kolamekisha. Glory and the local shanda. In his presence there's fullness of joy. In his right hand there are pleasures evermore. There are pleasures evermore. Hey, prayer never gets bored. Never gets boring. Hey, never gets boring. When you're singing the praises of God, when you're making melody, hey, you go from glory to glory. You go from strength to strength. Hey! You go from blessing to blessing. Hey! Ha la 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 ba ho la. Sharabo kola masite. Dila la mo, dila mo ko shande. Ye, lo la ma ta la man. Lo la me, she le me, shalom ashan. Praise the name of Jesus. Praise the name. Praise the name. Praise the name, praise the name, praise the name, praise the name, praise the name. I love the name, Shadini. I love the name, Shadini. How many love that name? Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. I love the name, hey, hey, la, la, la. The name of Jesus, Shadini. The name of Jesus. The name of Jesus.
Child,
If a child is naughty, disobedient, disrespectful, you know, then it's hard for him to approach his parents for favors that they normally would give to children, because they're what? They're not in fellowship. Okay. But when they're in good standing, amen, you know, then those kids have boldness, and they'll come before you in a minute and say, "Dad, I want this, I want that, I want you to do this, I want to use the car, I need $100 or whatever." That's when they're in good standing. So when we are born again, we change from being in bad standing with God. You know, we don't feel comfortable around people that are spiritual. We don't feel comfortable praying. We don't feel that God will answer my prayer. We fear judgment. We feel that God could strike us at any moment. We just feel uncomfortable when we do not have that position of right standing with God. But when you are in right standing, that gives you what? Assured. You feel comfortable, you feel good, and you feel comfortable and even in coming before the throne. Bible says, come boldly before the throne to ask for grace and mercy to help us in the time of need. So the thing that we call righteousness, right standing, is the ability to come in God's presence without feeling insecure, without feeling inadequate, without feeling like you're second grade, you are not worthy, feeling like you are a second-rated person. That gives you boldness, amen, because you know all of your sins are gone, amen. You've been called into fellowship. Your whole life has all been what? Wiped out. And you feel, you know, come before the Lord with a sense of what? Confidence and assurance. Amen. That's what right standing is. Now, after you become in right standing with God, after you become in right standing with God, then from that point on, the ability to maintain that confidence and boldness before the Lord, and boldness before people and boldness in general, depends on your fellowship. You know, if you, just like Jesus said, I always do those things pleasing. If you really walk in your righteousness or walk in holiness and do those things pleasing, your boldness and your confidence and your ability to stand in God's presence is what? It still remains. But when you step out of fellowship and begin to get into flesh and do things you shouldn't do, then you kind of lose your what? Your confidence again, and you have to what? Restore that fellowship and ask God to what? Forgive you. And the Bible says He's just and merciful to forgive us. Okay, but the thing that I was getting at is that in order for you to maintain your confidence and your boldness, and to be bold in prayer, to be bold in singing, to be bold in testifying and sharing Christ and ministering to people, sharing with people about the goodness of God, it depends largely on your confession. The thing that builds you up and gives you confidence and boldness in everyday life and everyday circumstances is your confession. Amen. Now, God wants us to do this in order to maintain our boldness and confidence, and whereas we won't be tempted to get into things that displease God, we have to get built up on the inside so that the things of the flesh won't become a what? A temptation for us to get in. Because the moment we step out of the spirit into the flesh, then we kind of lose our sense of what? Right standing with God. You feel kind of guilty. You feel like God, you know, is not going to respond to me now because, you know, look what I've done. Okay, but the way to get to a point in your life where you are rare, how many understand that you sometimes, amen, people say you can't live without sin, but you can come to the point where you rarely step out of fellowship with God. How many believe that?
Amen.
Amen. You can come to the point in the Lord where you rarely, you know, lose your temper. You ain't ever supposed to curse nobody out. But sometimes, you know, there might be some things that we might have to ask God to forgive us of, but it's not something that we have to do, should be doing, you know, every day. Just like y'all heard me tell the story of the man that every time he came to church, he said, Lord, he prayed this prayer, remove the spider web, all the spider webs that have accumulated in my life this past week. In other words, all the sins he had committed. He wanted the Lord to forgive him. He prayed that prayer every time he came. And somebody got tired of him praying that same prayer. And they said, Lord, don't remove no more spider webs. Kill that spider. So how can we kill the spider? The secret is because some people live a lifetime. You know, every week or every other week, every so often, they do something that's displeasing to God. And a lot of times it's because they don't have the strength, to refrain from doing that. But how do you get strength to refrain from doing the things so you won't have to pray and ask God to kill the spider every week? I mean, to remove the webs every week, cobweb. Amen. And I'm going to tell you, a lot of it is in your confession. You really need to confess things that will enable you to refrain from getting out of God's will and stepping out of fellowship. For instance, like, sin shall not have dominion over me. All right, now, what do you think that would do to a person that prone to, so if a person is kind of accustomed to getting out of fellowship every month or every 2 weeks, if they would just consistently confess, sin shall not have dominion over me. Amen. All right, it will starve that desire to do that thing by the root. It'll starve it out. Amen. Now, suppose we would get every scripture that we could that pertains to victory in various areas of our lives and just start confessing that. So this is the thing that you very rarely hear people do. You know, I can come to a prayer meeting every day and you can count the times that you'll hear anybody confess anything that will give them, amen, that victory or that power over some aspect of their life. You know how they hear people say, the Lord is the strength of my life. They don't haul off in prayer and stuff like that. My sufficiency is of Him. I can do all things through Christ that strengthens. Greater is He that is in me. Amen. All of my help. God is my refuge. God is my what? Strength. And I think that we're going to have to do some lab work or some one-on-one work to get people. I'm complete in Him, okay? Now why wouldn't a person say that? Probably because they say, well, I'm not complete. I missed it yesterday. I missed it the day before. Last week I did something. And how could I open my mouth and say that I'm complete? That's the reason why they're missing it every other day or every other week, because they're not saying that. And when you were to keep saying things even though you haven't measured up. Because are we completed? If we're ever going to be complete, it's going to be what? Through Him. I am complete in Him, right? I can do all things what? All right, suppose you're missing it every other day. Are you supposed to stop saying it? You're supposed to keep saying it until what? Amen. Those things what? Become reality in your life. Amen. Now, if I could write down 50 or 100 things that you could say that will give you absolute mastery over everything that have ever created a problem in your life. Would you be willing to say them, or would you be reluctant to say them?
I would say them.
Amen. This is the thing that, you know, because everything I've been confessing in the last year or so are becoming reality in my life now. Everything. Amen. But when I first started confessing those, amen, I wasn't experiencing none of it. All of my help. Amen. Who wouldn't want to say that? All of my help. All you're saying is what? What God? What God is what? What God is to you? All of my help. Now this is the key to every victory that we've ever, every battle that we've ever fought. This is the key. You got to what? Say it. And keep saying it even though it might not be reality to you when you start. You got to what? Start saying it. And you need to practice that in prayer.
Like say, in his
future. Yes.
The joy of the Lord is my strength.
Yes.
In
his, I'm
increasing
in knowledge. All right, watch this. In his presence. Amen. Just hold off in prayer. Mm-hmm. Lord, in your presence, there's fullness of joy. At your right hand, there are pledges. Okay? You might be dry as what? You might be dry as a... All right, you might be dry as a...
A mule that's sitting still.
Dry as a mule. Yeah, you're going to fix it. I know you're going to fix it. And most times, when I say, in your presence, Lord, there's fullness of joy at your right hand. You know, I don't feel nothing then. Most times, I don't feel nothing. But when I begin to say that, then the presence of God, he just began to what, come in. So you have to confess it. You know, you have to confess it before you possess it. You have to say things that you want God to be or to do in your life.
Yeah.
And as you begin to say those, or sing them even better. Sing them is a lot better. Mm-hmm. Hey, that's what I'm trying to get y'all to what? Sing more. And just don't be what? Just don't be passing time. You know, sometimes people sit and pray like this right here. You're twirling their thumbs. I don't know what to do. Hallelujah. But confess who you are in Christ. Confess any portion of the scripture that reflect what God has made you or what God has done for you or what he's doing. And you will always experience a surge of power. A surge of anointing rising up. If we can get everybody flowing and singing melodies, y'all don't hear what I'm saying. If I can get everybody singing melodies, y'all can practice this at home. Y'all got tons of scripture. I mean, I got more scripture. I mean, y'all got enough to last you 10 years. More than that. Just start what, pulling this out and what, singing it. Even pull out the book of Psalms and read the Psalms and just sing as much as you can. I'm telling you, that will transform this church. And that's one thing that we haven't addressed. We have to pray that God will open the eyes of our what? Because we're missing out on prosperity. We're missing out on what? Being interested in souls, being able to really impact people. We're missing out on the whole thing when we're not really building ourselves up and amen. And that confession will bring out that what? Boldness. That confidence.
That's true.
That anointing. And it'll just flood your soul. Amen. When you can say or sing about the things that God is doing through you, has done, his redemptive works, any portion of scripture that deals with, I am more than a conqueror through him. Greater is he that is in me. Whosoever is born of God overcometh the world. This is the victory. Hey, shout back. Who shall my say? Hasha. So you can say, this is the victory. And then you can say, Husha Masha. Husha Buhu Shikisha Kelo Husha. All of that will just begin to what? Flow. Amen. And you can just say a little bit in English and a whole lot in tongues, a whole lot in tongues, a little in English. Just mix it up. And it will become finger licking good. Nothing. Woo! I'm an old fella. Amen. I can get around better than Kosha Ta Mosha Ta. All right, next week we're going to do chapter 3 for sure. We just wanted to spend some time. I just want to bring this church, because this church will fill up quick if we can get everybody singing, making melody, worshiping God. Amen. The Bible says we are the circumcision. We are to worship God in spirit, rejoice in Jesus Christ, and have no confidence in our affliction. If I can get y'all in the spirit, great things gonna start happening to y'all. Y'all gonna start telling me about all your family is gonna start coming to the Lord. Hey, it's all in the spirit. If we try to do it in the flesh, it just won't work. Is that right? It won't work. Let's all stand. Amen. Y'all know that, amen, prayer is a major part of my life. If I can just come Shandalama Sunday. Now unto him that is able to do exceeding abundantly above all that we can think or ask, according to the power that worketh in us. The only wise God, be glory, honor, dominion, and power, both now, amen, and forever. Everybody said, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Those little books,